Hello and welcome, my name is Amul and you are watching TechTube. In this video I'm going to show you how to make Google Chrome as a default browser on Microsoft Windows 10. So go ahead and click on the start menu and then simply type default. So basically look for default apps and click on it. Now you see it says web browser here. Click on this and select Google Chrome. And that's all you have to do to make Google Chrome as a default browser on Microsoft Windows 10. Simply go ahead and close this and you are done. So that's it for this video. If you have any questions, suggestions, leave in the comment below. I will try to answer it ASAP. Thank you. Bye for now.